A speech therapist can help determine if somebody needs a feeding tube, and it's typically something that we use as just more help. It's usually that somebody is unable to get enough nutrition by eating. Swallowing has become more challenging, more difficult, and they feel like they can't eat enough. We really work with our patients to make sure that they never stop eating throughout the treatment process. We want them to keep swallowing, and so a feeding tube would only be used in addition to what they're able to eat by mouth. Not every head and neck cancer patient will need a feeding tube. Typically, only a very small percentage of people that go through treatment will end up getting one. It's more common with surgery, but it's something that is usually decided between the entire team and the patient when they feel like it's necessary to help them to get proper nutrition throughout their treatment. Typically, if it's decided to get a feeding tube, the person that receives that feeding tube will have it for as long as they need. For a lot of people, this is just for the extent of treatment. And as soon as treatment is done and they're feeling better, we can get them back to swallowing again, that tube can come out. For others, if they feel like it's needed, it can stay in longer and for as long as it is that they need.